Odyssey is a French software that combines traditional 2D animation with the power of Unreal Engine. This tool was released in February 2024 after 5 years of development, and it is aimed at artists who are looking for hybrid results that blend 2D animation with 3D real-time environments. Designed to be used by 2D animators, Odyssey offers a simple interface with a canvas, a timeline to manage layers, and a bunch of tools to draw and create. Artists have the choice between bitmap tools and vector tools according to their preferences or to the production needs. For instance, bitmap tools provide a wide variety of renderings with complex graphical and painting brushes. These brushes are made with Blueprint, a coding language that exists natively in Unreal Engine and which Odyssey has integrated. Creating Odyssey brushes can be quite simple or challenging. One thing is certain, tech artists will enjoy making them. On the other hand, vector tools give more simple renderings, but they let you free to modify the path. The user can easily modify the curves, add vertices, move several elements together, make the line larger or thinner, change the aspects, and many other things. Working in vector also offers the possibility to work with a smart and adaptive paint bucket. This paint bucket can even use palettes of index colors. When these colors got modified, the whole animation will be updated. Traditional animators can also find the most useful features, such as the light table slash onion skin to see previous cells and next cells by transparency, the out of pegs to move, rotate, and scale up or down these cells in order to make the in-betweening process easier, the image mark to easily tell apart the different cells and their roles, like keys, breakdowns, or retakes. Stagger cells to repeat several images for a specific duration. Artists then have the possibility to either work in this simple interface or break the wall of dimension to animate in 2D in a 3D context. In the following case, the 2D animation is converted to a media plate actor and is used in a level sequence, which is a native asset from Unreal Engine used to manage 3D animations and camera moves, among many other things. Enjoy then the possibility to easily add transform keys to move the camera along with the 2D animation. Whether for 2D, 3D compositing, or for rotoscoping, mixing both techniques will be a child's play. Additionally, Odyssey also eases the pre-production steps, including storyboarding and pre-visualization. Indeed, you can easily import an image sequence to generate automatically an animatic with various shots that contain a camera and a plane, which is a transparent flat object placed in the 3D environment. From there, each camera can be manipulated one by one in order to compose the 2D scene with the 3D background. A storyboard artist can either edit the imported images or create new shots and images from the sequencer. Moving each individual shot can be done with a single drag and drop, without overriding or creating gaps between sequences. Creating a sequence or adjusting its duration will push or pull the neighboring shots. If there is any doubt or second thoughts on the content or the setting of a sequence, then let's create a take, which is an alternative to that sequence. Additionally, notes can be used when dialogues or internal information shall be written and shared with the team. this work can be then rendered as a video, as an image sequence where only keyframes will be exported, or as a PDF. Once validated, this pre-edited storyboard slash animatic will ease the layout stage than the animation stage. The structure of Odyssey projects being identical to Unreal Engine's, assets are compatible with both solutions. Need some ideas? Feel free to download content from the Unreal Engine Marketplace or from Quixel Library directly in Odyssey. Thanks to the power of Unreal Engine, Odyssey benefits from numerous editing tools, from 3D to modeling, from materials creation to level lighting. Combine these features to Odyssey Drawing Engine and enjoy multiple possibilities such as stylizing assets, modeling new assets from primitives before applying 2D effects, create numerous post-process volumes to change the rendering of the scene in real time, apply emissive materials on 2D effects, animate any texture on a 3D object, may it be the diffuse or the normal. Customize foliages, mix video capture, 3D backgrounds, and 2D animations. As you can see, Odyssey is made for all of you who wished to finally see real 2D tools in Unreal Engine. Want to know more? Visit our website, praxinos.coop, and see all that Odyssey has to offer.